here.
Under Jason Garrett, they won 5 of 8, and the 3 losses were close losses, 2 of them to playoff teams a year ago. So they come in against a favorite team, a team that went to its conference championship game a year ago, on an emotional night on their home field, and they dominate the game.